Hello, all you beautiful people. You, how are you today? Did you sleep well? Yes, I did. I slept very well. Had to open the window a few times. Got very cold, very hot in the house, so it was cold enough. Look, I gotta show you this tree. While I wasn't even looking, some of it fell down. Like the leaves, I mean, not the tree. Isn't that pretty? Today is September 24th. No, 25th. I like the way they make colors on the ground around us. Now, my most favorite tree, of course, I'll show you the one that used to turn very beautiful yellow and fall, and I had a hammock in it. Here it is. Yep. I used to lie right there and look up at the beautiful leaves. But the beavers have had their way with it. Imagine such a thing. See, they never cut all the way through. Did you ever know that? No. Because they don't want to fall on themselves, I suppose. They cut most of the way and then they let nature take its course. They are nature. Anyway, that was my beautiful yellow tree. Yep. These are bracken. Did you know that? See, they stand on these little things. You know, you read books and they walk through the bracken. Like in England? Yeah, well, that's bracken. It's in Canada, too. So I thought I was tired of walking along the road. And since there is a path back here, I thought perhaps I could walk along the path instead. This apple tree, I think, has broken. Look at that. A broken apple tree. You know, apple wood is really cool. In Texas, they would take apple wood and they would cook their meat on the apple wood, which would, to make their, I don't know what kind of stuff it is. What's this garbage in the woods? Unbelievable. I guess I'll have to go get my pick-it-upper things. Do pick it up and here. Well, my path doesn't really go through the woods very well back here, but, you know, I could just pick up all the pieces and break all the branches, and then it would work really well. I could always just abandon the idea and lie down in my hammock, but I won't. No, I won't. This is walk time, so we shall now walk. Bushwhacking, that's what it is. Oh yes, my path is on the other side of these trees. It's good to be reminded of why I don't use this path. I did cut down some of the branches, of course, so I can use it. Now, if I had a dog and I walked the dog every day, I'd probably have made this into a wonderful path already. But luckily, I don't have to do that. That would be too regular. You may wonder at this bucket, but it has important things in it. Things to read and write. My reacher, but I don't have a bag, so I shall not take it today and reach with it. Pick up all the garbage. There, it's a little clearer here now. I appreciate all your kind comments. Now and then I get some nasty comments, like, you live in squalor, do your dishes. I wrote back to somebody yesterday that said, do my dishes, and said, sounds like it's really important to you that I do my dishes. Wonder what the response will be. Probably none. More garbage blown in from the road. Hey, look at that, wild lettuce. Lots of wild lettuce. Oop. the rough grass. He didn't go out. He just went and sat down on the ground. So he will go back up in a moment. He couldn't even get out properly because it was so full of trees in here. Let's see if we can see him. Can't even see him. If he is there, which probably isn't. There could be 100 rough grouse right there and we'd never see him, you know what? That's right. I could be about to put my foot down on one and wouldn't know it until he escaped. Okay, so we have come to the end of our wonderful path. Kind of short, wasn't it? Then I can come through here. See, I didn't open up the ends because I didn't want the world to know that I had a path. No, it was going to be my own private little path. How private is it when you put it on YouTube? Okay, look it. This is going to be one of those humongous, gigantic, ginormous willow things. Yep. Shall we count them? I do this every time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That one's dead. That one's dead. 8, 9, 10, 11. Look, another hammock. Shall we go this way? And here are the real ones. But I don't think they're really enjoying their life. I think they've kind of been dwarfed by the grass. Have to come out here and clip them. There's not much left to clip on some of them. Mm-hmm. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Those are the other ones. This one looks lovely. '20, '21, '22. I wonder if they grew out in the marsh where I put them the other day. See, this is purple loosestrife. This one seems to be living at the bottom of every willow. If I had a chainsaw, I'd use it in the morning, I'd use it in the evening to make my paths. I'd make a path here, I'd make a path there, make a path here, there, all over. With a slam. Now that's new. Yes, indeed. She's gonna make my cup fall off. If I had a chainsaw, I'd use it in the morning. Use it. It's not wet out here. I can walk in my labyrinth. Use it in the morning, all over the slime. Sing out, vroom, vroom. I'll sing out, vroom, vroom. Okay, I gotta go. Goodbye.